I don't think the book goes into it in much detail, but I might be wrong with the new edition. Enums really aren't classes. They're just fancied up with some syntax to make it a little easier to use. But you can have a constructor for your enum, for the enum command word. You can have data members, and you can have methods inside your enum. One of the things that, one of the tricks that sometimes people do is they will take these and they'll assign them different values like go. And this would equal